What's this? Please join us. Martin Addy's 50th birthday dinner, Saturday, May 30th, 5 p.m. Holiday Inn, Leiden, the Netherlands. Oh my days, I can't believe I've got the VIP ticket!
Ah, it's a calm before the storm. What do you do now?
I don't know what to do with myself. People are arriving. Help!
We want to formally welcome you all to this occasion. I am not a native Dutch speaker, so don't be hopeful at all because I will speak English throughout. But I'm going to be very slow with my diction so that my afternoon school and the African accent does not even mess up the English. So, can we put our hands together for Rejoice Park?
Good evening, everybody. I hope you're going to have a great time tonight. Celebrating with us the birthday of Martin, of course. And this is our band, Rejoice. But tonight, we have to rejoice, okay? So when you're done eating and everything, then we need to get up and dance. That's like rules and regulations, okay? You can also laugh because we're not that serious.
Pleasure knowing you all these years, and we look forward to many years in the future.
I love you. Okay. And I'm running just shortly, because I started last year working with him, but I find him really a great guy. He helps out a lot at work, and when we go to the big events, user days, we always have fun there.
We are rejoiced and we want you to rejoice. I want to shout out to you. We are. feel so nice to be here to celebrate it with you, and I hope you continue doing what you're doing, and never forget all your singing, all the times to come and you'll sing, and yeah.
Happy birthday!
No more chase, no more bias, I am free, yeah. No more shackles, no more shackles, no more shackles, no more chasing, no more bias, I am free, yeah. No more shackles, no more shackles, no more shackles, no more chains. I am free, yeah. I never can sacrifice this.
Oh, Hallelujah. Let's pray. Father, we thank you, Lord, for Martin's life. We thank you for the birthday. I thank you for a great night, Lord, that we celebrate what he has accomplished, what you have done in his life. Father, your word says, blessed are they that know the joyful sound, because they will walk in the light of your countenance. Father, in the name of Jesus, I thank you, Father, that the life of Martin has only just begun. Father, we celebrate 50, but we thank you, Father, that the next 50, Father, will be double speed. Father, he will accomplish double of what he has accomplished. He will go further than he's ever gone before. I thank you, Father, for him, for his family. I thank you, Father, that the light of your countenance has surely shone on them. And I thank you, Lord, for blessing them. I thank you, Father, for blessing this night. Tonight will be a great celebration, and tonight we will have a great time. The food is blessed, and the evening is blessed. The people are blessed. In Jesus' name, amen. Hallelujah.
Here now we all step out, because we are all going to dance with Martin as he comes into this occasion. I learned that he's been practicing for the last 50 years what dance to put up this evening. So I will personally be watching to see whether he will do the dance of the 70s, or the dance of the 60s, or the dance of the 80s or the 90s. I know for sure in the 2000s and beyond there hasn't been any dance. So I expect his dance steps to be at least 15 years old. So I will watch out for that. So I want to ask that we just please step out towards the door. There's enough room for all of us there to just accompany him in a grand style. I'm coming to check your dancing shoes. Check your dancing shoes. Check your dancing
Jesus, he's the king.
Stepping in, I saw him doing the 60s, you know, he was just going like that, the 60 way. Then he moved up, you know, and the wife stepped into the 70s, and then Mattis went around her and came out in the 80s, and then I just saw one of them coming to the podium, and they began to do the 90s. And as they began to do the 90s, I said, wow, I see in a 50-year-old man the strength of a 22-year-old. Boy, can you see such a man dance? I just want two people who feel they have not done it well to come out and say so.
Nobody.
If you think they've not done it well, no just step forward no here and come and do your own thing. Please, ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together as you go back to your seats. We just want to appreciate, please, if you came in from outside the Netherlands, can you just rise to your feet? That means if you are from the Netherlands, please sit down. So if you came in from outside the Netherlands, please rise to your feet. We want to welcome you. We say a big welcome. I wish I knew I would have brought Herman Cass. So welcome you. You're welcome. We hope you have a swell time tonight. I want to call on Jay and Fiona. You may be seated, please. I want to call on Jay and Fiona.
Happy birthday, Dad. That was so bad. yeah. I don't know. Okay. Just want to wish you a happy birthday. Great to have spent the last 19 out of 50 years with you, and I hope we can celebrate loads more birthdays. A bit less stressful, but out of the chaos, obviously there was lots of fun. So yeah, I think it was a great day. I hope you enjoyed it as much as we did.
Well, we love you, and you're the best dad that we could ever wish for. I mean, I listen to my friends sometimes and talk about their parents, and I think like, my parents are amazing, and like they run to the ends of the earth to get us to be okay, to get us to be happy, and even when we're, you know, completely down on, you know, in the down on the dumps, that like, you bring us up to all kinds of crazy places, and yeah, just thank you for being you and for being the most amazing dad ever, and I hope that you've had a wonderful day, and yeah, so many more years. Many more years after 50. So we have compiled a short biography of the celebrant, and hopefully it'll just inform you a little bit about what's brought him to this point, to age 50. So this story begins with the birth in one of the greatest cities in the world, London, England. On the 3rd of May 1965, in the district of Lambeth in central London, who was born as a first child to Mr. Michael Afolabi Adu and Mrs. Josephine Bamidele Adu. At the tender age of four, along with his younger 2-year-old brother, Stephen Adekunle Adu. Sorry. The young family.
Excuse the accent.
Yeah, sorry. So they immigrated, the young family immigrated to Lagos, Nigeria. Here he undertook his primary and secondary schooling at K. Kotun Memory Nursery and Primary School and at St. Finbar's College, respectively. In 1975, not long after starting secondary school, a life-changing event took place in his life. He became a born-again Christian. This may seem rather insignificant, but he and his family, us, would tell you themselves that it is quite the opposite, the most life-changing thing that could ever happen.
Yeah.
So then 2 years later, I completed his secondary schooling, proceeded to the Federal Polytechnic in Bida, Nigeria.
Niger State.
Niger State, yeah. and he graduated with a National Diploma in Accountancy in 1984. From December 1984 to 1987, he attended the University of Benin. Woo! At age 22.
Great!
He graduated here with a BSc in Business Administration. 1989 saw him getting his first job at Datastar International Limited as a computer engineer in Ikeja, Lagos, Nigeria. And as the Lord would have it, a young Christian man with future prospects would not spend the rest of his life a single man. But in November 1990, he married Mrs. Catherine Olukemi Adubon Fashionranti. We met as one of the singers in the UniBen University of Benin choir. So 1992, Martin returned to the British shores to live, and in 1994 saw him undertaking a new job as a technical support analyst at Darina UK. In 1994, he acquired a first child. In London, and 1.5 years later, this lovely lady. And also there were more new opportunities that arose with the new millennium, as well as in 2001, music ministry alongside his day job was also began, and he seeks to minister music of praise to God and encouragement to the body of Christ. And yeah, so since his humble beginnings in his home church of the Lakers Road Community, he's since gone to minister in many countries, including China, Denmark, and the US, and many, many more. And yeah, and there's even won events and even won awards for it in 2014. So yeah, Martin, this is your life.
Ja, ik moet de tekst erbij halen, want ik zit eigenlijk, ik heb vanmorgen een examen gehad, dus ik zeg het. Dus we gaan een lied zingen
voor ons. It's a new season. It's a new season. It's a nieuwe seizoen in uw leven en we willen dat vieren en celebrate the new season.
Sing along if you know the words, it's quite simple.
Family, it was such a it was an honour to be here, and I know my mum would have really loved it, and it's really a shame she couldn't be here, but I know she's here in spirit. She made that lovely card for you that I know you'll cherish. But this is your day, happy 50th, and we just pray for longer life and prosperity.
It's a new season. It's a new season.
And you know who's talking? You know, it's 30, over 30 years now from choir in the Uniband. Over 30 years, I was counting. So we thank God for your life. We thank God for what you know, you've achieved, what you've done for you. And we thank God for your wife too. You know, those journeys, and she's back with Fiona and Jane. But it's been a great celebration. I really enjoyed today. We hope to be back next year for 51. Where do we 51, 50, who cares? It's just a number. We can pick any number the next time we come. It doesn't really matter. As long as we have the same food, the same people, more people. More food, actually. Anyway, happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Mr. Du. And well done, Sister Kemi.
This is my friend I've known for like 30 plus years. Okay, I just want to wish him a happy birthday and welcome him to Club 50.
Happy birthday, Uncle Martin.
Happy birthday, Martin. I'm so sorry I couldn't come. I've got two hands in a brace and it's been a lot of pain. I really wish I was there and it hurt my heart that I wasn't there. I want to wish you all the best, long life and prosperity, and may the Lord continue to guide your footsteps, provide for you and your family.
To watch out this evening. Anytime you mention 50, you know, Martin just frowns. You know, he just wants to hope that these years don't move by and we just remain 22.
Happy birthday, Martin. It's been, I hope you've had a great day and I hope you were really happy with the cake because I nearly did not have one. I mean, on Monday when you, after you talked to me like, I don't want any number cake. I'm like, oh my goodness, how am I going to do that? But I thank God that I've been able to find one that you really like. I wish you happy birthday and I wish you many more years. It's been a privilege having this life with you and I pray that God will give us an opportunity for many more. In Jesus' name.
All right. Ik ga niet zoveel vertellen. Ik ben gewoon dankbaar dat ik Martin heb als een man.
Yeah, not going to talk about very much, but I'm really grateful to have Martin as a husband.
Yeah, want de kinderen hebben het al gezegd, dus ik ga het niet meer herhalen.
The children have already said a lot, so I'm not going to repeat everything.
Maar ik ben voor dankbaar. Hij is nu 50 jaar oud.
I'm very grateful to God. He is now 50 years old.
Kijk, dat zijn gezien 50.
Every time you say 50, you always makes a funny face.
Dit jaar zijn we ook 25 jaar getrouwd.
Yeah,
this
year
we're
married
and wedding. We hebben genade van God.
It's only by the grace of God that we can say this. Last thing I'd like to say that it is an absolute privilege. To spend 25 of those 50 years with him.
And the proost met Martin Schelvogel. En terwijl jullie aan het toosten zijn, zal ik mijn eigen nummer zingen.
Proost, ja.
For he is a jolly good fellow, and so says all
of us. Lang zal hij leven, lang zal hij leven, lang zal hij leven in de gloria, in de gloria, in de gloria. Hip hip hip! Hip hip hip! Hip hip hip! 47 keer nog, hip hip hip!
Even without eating, let's clap for Catherine. Delicious, more clap for you.
Tijdens het eten gaan we nog harder klappen voor Catherine.
If it's the other way around, I can't see what we are. So what we're gonna do is this.
Het volgende gaan we doen.
Dinner is ready.
Het eten is gereed.
We will allow the celebrant together with his family to lead the way.
Ze zullen eerst met hun eigen gezin die kant op.
I'm the last of four kids, Latin's baby sister.
Ik ben zijn jongste zusje, de laatste van vier.
And I had nothing planned, so I'm going to keep it short and sweet, I hope.
Ik heb niets gepland, dus ik hou het kort en lief.
Sister Kemi, Latin's wife, said she's had him for 25 years.
Catherine, zijn vrouw, heeft hem voor 25 jaar.
And I'll say I've had him for the first 25 years. Gave up, you know, totally when she came along.
Ze heeft hem totaal overgegeven aan Catherine.
Yeah, they used to call me their confidential secretary actually when we were dating. Secretary, yeah.
Ik was een bemiddelaar toen ze verkering hadden. Dank je wel.
So, Martin is a very zealous man, so to speak.
Hij is een ijverige man met praten.
I'll try to make the English very simple.
You're good.
So, he's okay. He's very zealous, likes to sing, likes to make friends. All my friends know him even better than I do.
Hij houdt van zingen, hij houdt van socializen en mijn vrienden kennen hem beter dan ik.
If he's going to Minnesota, a friend of mine meets him at the airport. You know, if he's going to Atlanta, you know, there. But imagine everybody just, you know, comes along all the time.
Iedereen om mij heen kent Martin. Als hij naar Minnesota gaat of als hij naar Atlanta gaat, ze vragen allemaal naar Martin.
And he hardly gets angry. That's one thing that annoys me really.
Hij wordt nooit boos. Bijna nooit boos.
So as a naughty kid sister, I always try to make him angry.
Als stout zusje probeer ik hem altijd boos te maken.
But it never works.
Maar dat werkt nooit.
I even tried today. I tried yesterday.
Ik heb het gisteren geprobeerd. Ik heb het zelfs vandaag geprobeerd. Maar het is niet gelukt.
I went through Heathrow. Coming here yesterday, I missed my flight. We had to go like £1,000 to change the ticket. I got here, I was angry. And he was like, oh, my sister, I love you. I'm like, no.
Ik kwam van Londen Heathrow en ik moest hier op tijd zijn. En ik probeerde van alles om me boos te maken, maar niks werkte.
He just would get angry, seriously.
Niks werkte om me boos te maken. Hij vond het allemaal prima.
So I feel very privileged, you know, to have him as a big brother. He's easy to talk to.
Ik voel me erg geëerd dat hij mijn grote broer is.
Even when I'm very, very rude.
En ondanks dat ik soms heel erg asociaal ben, is hij altijd heel lief voor mij.
So, there, I mean, I looked around like, what negative could really say? But any negative is covered by the positives. You know, it's like the number line. It always comes to the positive because he's just a good guy. That's just it, you know.
Het maakt niet uit wat voor negativiteit ik naar hem toe breng. Hij is altijd positief. Het maakt niet uit. Hij is altijd positief tegen mij.
So I believe, you know, just as God has made him the leader, like in my family, he's the first, you know, first, he's always, you know, looking after us, kind of.
Hij is de leider van ons huis, hij is onze oudste broer en hij heeft altijd naar ons omgekeken.
And lastly,
dat doet hij nog steeds.
Yeah. And lastly, I would say, you know, if you just look around the room, it just tells you, you know, the kind of person he is. People have come from far and wide. You know, I came from Canada, my husband came. My daughter came, trust me, that means a lot to me.
Als we in deze zaal kijken, zijn er zoveel mensen voor hem gekomen. En dat geeft ook wel een beetje aan hoe geliefd hij is in zijn omgeving en binnen zijn familie. Ik kom zelf van Canada. Er zijn andere mensen in de zaal die van ver zijn gekomen om samen met hem zijn verjaardag hier te vieren.
And then cousins and aunties that I've not seen in 7 years, you know. And we're like talking like we saw each other yesterday. So this is awesome. I'm very privileged to have him as a big brother. My sister-in-law, who's like a sister to me. And my nieces, I'm not going to tear up at all, but this is wonderful.
Het is een geweldige gelegenheid. We zijn hier bij elkaar gekomen. We hebben elkaar 7 jaar niet gezien. Nichtjes, tantes. En we komen hier nu om samen haar broers verjaardag te vieren. En ze voelt zich echt vereerd om hier te zijn. En ze vindt het geweldig dat ze hier met al deze mensen en voornamelijk haar familieleden deze avond kan vieren.
And I believe my mom, I believe she's here in spirit, you know, if she was here today, because we were really very close to her, she would, you know, really be acting like I'm acting right now, you know?
So, ik weet zeker dat als mijn moeder hier geweest zou zijn, dat ze ook ontzettend zou genieten.
So we really thank God, you know, he's old enough to be 50, and many more years ahead of positive things.
Yes.
And thank you so much, just bless God, thanks.
Hey. Ik ben zo dankbaar dat hij deze verjaardag van mag vieren. Ik hoop dat er nog veel meer zegeningen in zijn leven zal komen.
The food was very good. We got the bottom of the pot, but wow.
Het eten was geweldig.
I want to say something.
Wil ik iets zeggen aan u?
In 2065, 50 years from now.
In het jaar 2065.
50 years from now.
50 jaar van nu af aan.
Martins will be retired.
Is Martin met pensioen?
Martin will be retired.
Is Martin met pensioen?
Martin retired.
Martin is met pensioen.
The children.
Zijn
married
kinderen.
With children.
Zijn getrouwd met kinderen.
Catherine
will be
oma's
squared. Catherine will be zal oma zijn. Yeah. En overgroot oma.
Opa.
En Martin zal opa en wellicht
overgroot oma
zijn.
Small sister will still be small sister.
Klein zusje zal nog steeds klein zusje zijn.
Then she will pay for. Then we are no longer using normal planes.
Dan zullen we geen normale vliegtuigen meer gebruiken.
No more KLM.
Nee, dan zal er geen KLM meer zijn.
No more Air France.
Geen Air France meer.
Now, Virgin is doing a rocket to space.
Ja, dan gaan we een Space Rocket Mountain gebruiken, denk ik.
So, she will pay for her ticket to come again 50 years time from Canada.
Dan zal ze voor haar ticket betalen over 50 jaar vanuit Canada.
She will miss the flight in Heathrow.
She will miss the, ze zal de vlucht missen in Londen, Heathrow.
I will have to collect the money from Martin.
Oh. En ik zal het geld aan Martin moeten vragen.
Then we will know whether he can be angry or not.
En dan gaan we zien of hij boos wordt of niet.
Can we have Bad Fashion on to play?
Mag ik uitnodigen als het moet?
Yeah. I'm the older brother of Mrs. Kemi Adu. My name is Banji Fashoroti and I live in the UK. I came today to wish Martin a very happy Golden Jubilee. Happy 50th birthday.
And I'm ik hoor ze niet.
Kemi did not have the courage to introduce Martin to me until she was sure that she wanted to marry Martin.
Dat geeft aan hoeveel respect ze heeft voor haar oudere broer.
And that tells you how well brought up Martin's wife has been.
Ja, dat geeft aan dat, dat zij goed groot is gebracht met vol met respect. Ja.
Martin is like a brother to me.
Martin is als een broertje voor me.
And I'm going to make a confession today.
En ik ga vandaag
getuigenis
geven.
Almost 25 years ago.
25 jaar geleden.
When they got married.
Toen ze trouwden.
And it was time for Kenny to go.
En het was tijd om te gaan.
I refused. Just because we couldn't allow her to go like that.
Alleen omdat we niet konden gaan zoals.
And it was because of the love we have for her.
En het was om de liefde die we hadden voor haar.
She is the first daughter of my parents.
Ze is de eerste dochter van mijn ouders.
And a jewel of inestimable value. Very precious.
Het is heel erg waardig. Wij beschouwen haar echt als waardig in ons gezin.
And Martin was very anxious to go back to Lagos.
Martin was heel erg enthousiast om terug te gaan naar Lagos.
Was looking at the time.
Hij was op zijn klok aan het kijken.
Oh yeah, that is it is time.
Ja, het is nu de tijd.
And any time he was coming to face me.
Elke keer kwam hij me onder ogen.
I would go the other way so that my sister would not leave in time.
En ik ging de andere kant op zodat mijn zus niet kon vertrekken.
Today you are 50.
Okay. Vandaag ben je 50.
And I'm grateful to God that I'm here to celebrate with you.
En ik ben God dankbaar om hier te zijn om dat met je te vieren. Je bent een goede man en we zijn heel trots op je.
I call him my archbishop. I do. Seriously, I call him my archbishop because he's a very, very godly man.
Ik noem hem bisschop.
Aartsbisschop. It's a man of God.
Het is een man Gods.
And I love listening to him sing.
Ja, en ik hou ervan om naar hem te luisteren. Als hij zingt.
I pray that God will continue to uplift you.
Ik bid tot God dat hij je meer en meer zal omhoog liften.
We are so happy.
We zijn zo blij.
We are so happy, you know, to be associated with your family.
We zijn erg blij om met je familie geassocieerd te zijn.
We are one family now.
We zijn nu één familie. Kijk maar.
As God will have it.
Zoals God het wil.
Myself and the kid sister were on the same flight from London.
We zijn met dezelfde vlucht gekomen, samen met zijn kinderen om hier aanwezig te zijn.
And it would take somebody like Martin to bring somebody like me to this occasion.
En om, doordat we hier zijn, om Martin om hier met elkaar te komen en hier mij gebracht te hebben om voor zijn verjaardag te vieren.
You can see my sister, the glory of God is shining through her.
Je kan aan mijn zus zien dat God's glory door haar heen schijnt.
All glory belongs to God, but I still have to say thank you to Martin for making her the beautiful wife that she's been to him.
Alle glorie gaat naar God, maar ik dank Martin dat ze zo waardevol is.
On behalf of my family.
Namens mijn familie.
I wish you many, many more happy years in good health.
Wens ik je nog hele vele goede jaren toe.
In joy.
En vreugde.
And in happiness.
En
may God be with you.
En wat goed met je zal zijn.
I like celebrations.
Absolutely.
Ik hou van vieringen.
If nothing else.
Is niks anders.
Is an opportunity for confession.
Is het een gelegenheid om getuigenis te geven.
You see the confession tonight.
Dus je ziet de getuigenissen vanavond.
May I make a request from Martin? Can I make a request from Martin?
Yes, sir. Go.
Will you agree, since it's 25 years you married now, that is a silver jubilee? So, will you want? Can we have another party to do that of the wedding?
Ja, kunnen we nog een ander feest creëren?
So that I can be MC again.
Zo dat ik weer master of ceremony zijn.
She can interpret for me again.
Kan ik weer hem vertalen?
We can have good meals again.
Kunnen we opnieuw lekker gaan eten?
Then uncle can come back and tell us another secret.
En dan komt de oudste weer terug om iets prachtigs te vertellen.
Let's put our hands together as Rejoice Band comes.
Laten we een applaus geven. Rejoice.
Just keep clapping until they start playing. Let's keep clapping.
blijf klappen totdat zij de eerste noot gaan aanslaan om hun muziek te brengen deze avond. Blijf klappen.
God's people.
Martin, it's happy to know you as a brother in Christ, and that God may keep on using you for blessing others as well. Happy birthday to you, and today was a very special day also for us. We enjoyed your party.
Van de feest, van de band, van de eten en voor de goede service van jou. God zegen jou en we kijken naar uit naar de volgende verjaardag van jou.
Yeah.
Happy birthday, Uncle Martin. I hope you've had a great day. I know we all enjoyed ourselves. I hope your day was great and you enjoy this film.
Arsenal 3-0!
Praise the Lord.
Yes,
ma'am. Unto whom that we owe this opportunity? Who is Jesus Christ, our Savior? And unto Him we are going to declare before this cake is cooked.
Okay. I don't think you should do this by yourself.
Yes.
Oh.
Ladies and gentlemen.
Yes. It's a long time.
25 jaar is een lange tijd.
And at the count of the name of Jesus.
Okay.
Unto whom they hold this honor and the glory.
Alle eer en glorie aan God Jezus.
We're going to count.
We gaan tellen.
Call the name of Jesus.
Nee, zeg de naam van Jezus.
Do it together.
Please. En ik wil het samen met iedereen doen.
Okay.
Laten we tellen.
I don't know how we're going to win. Either the
celebrant
or the
wife. Okay, it's melting, so
we're going to come together.
We komen samen.
We say the name of Jesus together.
We zullen de naam van Jezus samen noemen.
J.
J.
Can we all say it together with them? J.
J.
E. S.
U. U.
I don't want to say that.
U.
U.
One more time.
Nog één keer.
Praise the Lord.
Prijs de Heer.
Praise the Lord.
Prijs de Heer.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the
Lord. All the things He has done. Just let me leave this life. Let it be pleasing, Lord, to Thee. And if I gain any praise, let it go to Calvary.
What a party. Gosh, at the beginning I wonder how this will all happen. What was going to happen? Would they come? Would they not come? You know, how do you create a buzz? You know, how do you make everyone happy and jumpy and all that? I should not worry because God just took care of it all. And I am so happy. I am so blessed that I have so many people that seem to care about me and seem to love me and family all about. There is nothing like family. Okay, the good one, all right? So I think I got a good family, and we had some good food here today, and we're grateful, you know. So, and I say you'll be blessed.